सबसे बड़ी बात तो यह है कि जो ह्यूस्टन में कल हुआ वो अभूतपूर्व था। ऐसा इवेंट हम लोगों ने कभी नहीं देखा है ना शायद देखने वाले हैं। इतनी बड़ी तादाद में भारतीय मूल के लोग ह्यूस्टन में आए और इतने सुंदर से कार्यक्रम हुआ, जो सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रम था, जो पॉलिटिकल कार्यक्रम था, जो प्रेसिडेंट ट्रंप का उसमें पार्टिसिपेशन था, उनका स्पीच, फिर प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी का स्पीच, फिर जो उसकी जो ऑप्टिक्स थे, आई थिंक दे वर एब्सोल्युटली एपोक मेकिंग एंड इट हैज़ टेकन द रिलेशंस टू अ न्यू हाइट। एंड नाउ आई थिंक द चैलेंज इज फॉर अस हु आर वर्किंग ऑन दिस रिलेशनशिप टू रियलाइज इट्स फुल पोटेंशियल।
डू यू सी इंडिया यूएस रिलेशंस गोइंग टू नेक्स्ट लेवल टुमारो अगेन? इनफैक्ट टुडे इंडिया एंड दे आर मीटिंग अगेन, सो फॉर डू यू सी this relationship moving to a very next level now?
You see, I believe personally, and many American leaders also believe, and they say, they have been saying in public forums, that this is the most important bilateral relationship in the world. For the United States also, I believe it is the most transformed relationship, for India as well. In the last 20 years, the relationship has gone from almost nothing to where it is today. Trade in 2000 was $5 billion or less. Today it is almost $150 billion. So in every dimension, whether it is people to people contact or science or technology or engineering or space or investment, trade, everywhere the relationship is growing. And then there is a huge Indian diaspora in the United States. They are also a glue in the relationship. And there is such a great deal of synergy and contact between the leaders. Trade issue is administration ka ek focal point hai. So it was one of the election promises of the current administration. So when they have come to it, they are looking at it with renewed, new eyes. They renegotiated the NAFTA agreement, the USCMA. They are looking at trade with other countries, with China, with some other partners, in fact, even their allies. So I don't see why the US administration will not look closely at trade with India.